the first punch, the straight, right? Bam! I was trying to counter with the hook, or something else, and then I got caught with it. I didn't see it at all. But yeah, man, I got caught with that punch, and I was like, yeah, I didn't even know what happened.
You didn't know what happened.
No, but the thing was, so I was trying to counter, right? And then all of a sudden, I was on the floor.
So you didn't know.
And then the guy was counting me. I'm like, is this for real? What's happening? Right? And then I looked at the corner, and I saw Rage, put your hands up or he'll count you out. And I'm like, oh, shit, I got dropped. You know, when I got hit, I didn't even know I got dropped. You know, I didn't see that punch because I was trying to counter him. And caught me with that. And man, that's pretty much what happened, man. So I would probably say that was the hardest punch I've got hit with. Yeah.
The first one,
I came out completely blank. I didn't see that punch coming at all.
It was almost the end of the round.
Yeah.
It was almost the end of the first
round. Yeah. But it is what it is, man. You know, but I'm very grateful that I'm healthy.